There truly are no words to describe what a mother can feel knowing that she's losing her child.
Hanna, you and your mom recently moved here just a few months ago from New York in order to take advantage of our state's Death with Dignity Act.
It is likely that it will hold on for a lengthy period of time while the cancer eats away at my brain.
It's her life. It's her death. It's her choice.